Tennessee USDA's National. And we're about to do track walks. So it'll be good.
I feel about whoops.
Not my forte, you know.
Whoops aren't the forte?
I've done little to no whoops. And I haven't done muddy whoops either, so it's a new experience. For sure.
Quit dreaming.
You have to ask the question.
What messes you up on this every year?
So normally it's not this like mud packed. So normally it's like that creek over there. And normally you land in like, you basically land in a river and then all the rocks are way slippy and your bike just goes everywhere. But it looks better this year, so.
Oh my God.
Like this. It's pretty, but not very practical. And it's hard to jump over. So. Basically now I'm gonna have to use this section rather than the one up there.
Yeah, 42 to where you want to be.
Sweet spot.
Maybe 45 to 52 spot. I feel like. 39 to the end and 42 to proper and 45 to sweet sweet. It's like the same size as the table we built in Blue Lake. 45.
It's so muddy up to it though.